Today I'm doing Skyblock, yay! On this server you can read if, yeah, that, in description, blah blah. Alright, let's join server, slash, oops, my button, slash, Skyblock. Ooh, welcome to my island, slash. Time to collect resources and stuff. Ta-da! That's where I want to go. That's what I want to be like. That place. And I've seen better things than that, even. It's crazy. I was watching Gravity Falls. Oh. They make a lot of Gravity Falls references, you know why. Oh, jeez! Oh, I'm just keep inventory, by the way, so. Gosh! Whoa, I don't remember that guy coming onto the server. I remember that guy. He's a cool guy. That guy's a cool guy. Boom. Keep inventory. So this side is boop. Now I'm back on my island. Alright. Now. So what do I want to do on my first day of Skyblock? Collect a bunch of resources. Yay! Oh, and there's MC Waterboard. What the heck? Wait. Weird. And there's one really, really, really cool thing that you may have noticed or may not have noticed. See? Oh, I still have my armor. Yes. Sweet. Special things, by the way. Don't doubt me on that. There's a soul sand. Now, where's that chest? It's supposed to be like a chest nearby. I don't know. Okay, that's fine. Emeralds! Except for villager trading. So, yeah. the sun. Ooh, ender chest. I wonder what could be. Yeah, I stuffed that stuff in there. Woo. This picture cheats a lot for the win. I didn't get to stuff everything in there, but I got most of it, so. Yeah. Something that I wanted to do. Basically, the goal is to be super duper overpowered. Like, I could show you the shot. Looks different, is it? Kinda. I won't geek in your stuff, your brewing stands, your heart. Oh, never war. Your tools and saddles and stuff, I guess. Ooh, there's like spawn eggs. And then you can get this. Mob spawners. And look what it says. Left click with egg to change. Yeah, that's something you can do. That's not cool, I guess. I mean, once you place the spawner down, it's like a set position. Oh yeah, I forgot you can double jump. Yeah, sure. Is build D-O-N. Little giddy. They can't destroy my island, so there's no, like, fight me, bro. Excavating! Level 6. May actually not be able to make a thingy today. Whatever it's called. Great, now I suck at, cobblestone generator. Well, we'll see. I have a good idea of making money too. Very, very good idea. And you'll see. It's a career. Ooh, diamonds. Sweet. Make a note of that. Giga drill. Well, yeah, that's a thing. What level am I? I don't know, I can't remember. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be a very, very, very grindy series. There's gonna be a lot of these. I'll show you guys this cobblestone generator anyway, just because it's really cool on this server. So. I did that wrong. Oh! We have some water here. Oop. There we go. Here for that water. Whoa! Wait, that's stone. Maybe that's just a new 1.8 thing. Oh, well, now there's cobblestone. What? What is this? What? Iron ore? Yeah, this is a plugin they have. It's a custom plugin they made. That's why this is probably the greatest thing ever. The greatest of all these servers. I'm doing really bad right now. I think I made this wrong. Ah. Oh Look for some iron ore, gonna find the cool iron ore. There's not gonna be. Oh! How I got my money increased to level 36, I have no idea. I didn't see it, sorry. Oh, it's Emerald. Emerald! Give it! There we go. Oh, I died. Oh well. Slash is. Alright. Did I get the Emerald? I did! Yeah. Ah, darn it. It's really, really unfortunate. Get an infinite diamond loot if you wanted. Just tell me that I can get like. What? No! You're kidding! I just lost my emeralds! Really? Ah, that's sucky. Really sucky.